Technique and observation has created an ethereal image of our microenvironment.
Yeah, so better.